process. And this is not just to my fantastic husband, but to all the veterans out there and to the Army wives out there as well.
I count my blessings every day.